Think you can pack a punch? Test yourself against the best. Head on over to the fight pit.
Got a deal for you.
I see you, asshole!
You got a chip on your shoulder the size of Texas, I can tell. I think we got some twins in common, right? They teamed up with me a while back, you know. I'm like their right-hand man, pretty much. But we got this thing where we owe each other every now and then. You know, it's friendly. It's like a give-and-take type deal. The thing is, I owe them this time around, and I'm in a little, financial, trouble. Now, all I need is a sure thing, and boom, hey, no problem. Now, here's a skinny. There's some fighters in this arena, and I need somebody who can give them a run for their money. But first, I need to know you could throw a punch, really haymake the shit out of somebody, you know? So take a swing at this machine here to measure what you got. Now, I broke it when I gave it a shot. Let's see if you got half as much. A fucking punch. Hate to be on the bad end of you. Let's put it to use. Stash your weapons. Obviously, we can't take them where we're headed. And follow me. Come on, it ain't far.
Used to be a fighter myself. I wasn't that bad back in the day.
I went on a little winning streak. Knocked out 17 guys in a row. Huh? 7 fucking team. Had to quit. Too lethal. Punched the last guy so hard, he farted his brains out. Seriously. Guys, seriously. His brains. And that made me pull up short. I had to think to myself, I got a gift, but I can't control it. Okay, here we are. Head on in, and my associate will help you get processed. Make nice. Don't look him in the eye. After you're done, I'll open the door for you and meet you back at the weapons cache. Well, go get him, chump. Champ.
You. Yeah, I'm here for you. I know what's the skinny around here. Little Leffer sent you, huh? Follow me.
First rule of the fighting pit is you gotta tell everyone you know. Get the word out, get exposure, all
right? I've been craving that teeth-breaking crunch.
Gotta go right for the face every time. They never see it coming.
Had that roast to talk before coming here. Protein.
Scab's all weedy.
You need a fighting name before you go in there, so we know who to bet against.
They're lollipop! Clearly a lollipop! It's all over their face!
All right, squirt. Lollipop it is. Get into the ring, lollipop!
Oh, yeah! Shit, yeah!
Here comes little fucker's latest human sacrifice! Lollipop! You're dead, lollipop. Yeah! You're alive now, but you're still dead. Oh, that's a lollipop. Yeah! Oh, yeah! Better make it good, lollipop.
Lollipop, lollipop, eat dirt, lollipop. You're gonna die in there. Shut it. Lollipop,
there's a nasty shock waiting for you in there. This is gonna be a slaughter!
All right, you filthy thug bucks! Welcome to the best
But what's this next round gonna hold?
say, let's kill people already.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Hey, Slick. You think you're clever, huh? You think you're hot shit? Because that's exactly what you were back there. You fought great. I think you're the kind of asshead I could work with. Asset. Shit we could get up to together. Oh, great things. Great things. I know you got shit to shovel with Mickey and Lou. I can get you close to them. And then you could take care of business. I'll figure it out. Don't worry, Slick. I'm gonna make this happen for you. I gotta put on my thinking cap. Need some space to figure this out, so you run along. Can't think with you nose breathing over my shoulder. I'll be in touch. Do something. No joke, an actual thing. This